To get consistent insights into how well a website or its web pages are optimized for a particular keyword, monitor keyword ranking positions with the SeRankings Keyword Rank Tracker.
Here, you'll find four sections: summary, detailed, overall, and historical data. We will begin with the default one, detailed rankings. This tool's rankings data is presented through charts and tables along with various filters to help narrow down your focus. You can switch between search engines here or view summary data for all tracked locations. Although viewing summary data across all search engines helps monitor the site's overall performance in search, it's more accurate to focus on one search engine and location at a time. You can select specific dates or periods in the calendar to view rankings data for, and position quick filters can help track overall ranking dynamics. The tool also uses rankings data to create performance metrics charts, such as average position, traffic forecast, search visibility, SERP features, and the percentage of keywords ranking among the top 10 search results. You can view and compare current data, group data by days, weeks, or months. Plus, you can even checkmark several keywords in the list below and compare them in the graph. Several options in the top right-hand corner provide rankings data with context, allowing you to leave notes on rankings charts and share rankings data in two ways, through a guest link or by exporting data via CSV or XLS. Alternatively, you're welcome to present PDF reports on rankings using the Report Builder. As we scroll down to the keyword table, we can see several options and columns. You can switch between search engines, enter a specific keyword to view it in the table, change the view mode, copy the entire table or specific rows, and use filters to pull specific data. You can also choose which columns to include in the table. In the keyword table, every added keyword is listed with the option to add more. Additional options for each keyword include checking its SERP players, deleting it, copying the keyword row, adding a tag to the keyword, and creating a keyword note. You can keep track of cannibalization issues by assigning target URLs to keywords. This helps the system know which specific page you want to rank for the target keyword. The table also shows the search volume, search visibility, dynamic content scores, tags, SERP features, traffic forecast, keyword group name, level of Google Ads competition and suggested bid, total number of search results for the specified keyword, its notes, and ranking dynamics. Finally, you can customize the tool by going back to the top of the page. Under Ranking Settings, you'll find numerous customization options. You can choose to display or hide charts, see which search engine's data is shown by default, and select the default chart. You can also change the default tab that opens when you click the Rankings module. The Summary tab pulls together key project indicators from multiple parts of your projects into one report, giving a quick overview of your site's rankings. In the Overall section, you can view rankings across every target search engine next to each other and compare them more easily. The Historical Data section allows comparison and tracking of current and baseline keyword rankings over various time periods.
We hope you're ready to start monitoring your keyword rankings with the SeRankings Keyword Rank Tracker. If you have any questions, reach out to us or visit our knowledge base. Thank you for choosing SeRanking, and happy SEOing!